the starting lap for your visiting Johnstown Trojans. The Trojans approached by Ryan Durham. A senior guard, number one, Omar Harris. A senior guard, number two, Dreze Tony. A senior forward, number three, Savion Holiday. A senior guard, number 22, Isaiah Mutala. A senior forward, number 24, Josiah Wyatt Taylor. And now, let's get loud, let's get proud. And meet your Hickory Hornets. They are head coached by Chris Mell, and assisted by Marco Miller, Gary Swanson, Justin Townsend, Janet Whitehead, and John Walsh. A senior guard, number zero, Peyton Mell. A senior guard, number two, Matt Cano. A junior forward, number 15, Joe Spengley. A junior forward, number 31, Jackson Prince. And a senior forward, the man in the middle, number 32, Connor. The referees for tonight's game are Mark Sine, Dan Tolman, and Dave Shinsky.
Find out more.
Tula is first team.
Jackson, Jackson, Fritz, Clark, Evans, Johnstown, O'Marion, Harris, Dre, Tony, Savion, Holiday, Isaiah, Matula, and Josiah.
Melt trying to get Hickory on the board line, right? Foul shot. With a two as well. Second shot for Mills.
Yeah!
goal, 15-4.
Hickory down 7-0.
Check back in the ring.
game. It's Lincoln Park 41, Clearfield 19 at the pass.
Let's go.
That is not good news for the Hornets. Oh my goodness.
Joe Fazone checks in for Hickory. Basket is good. Foul on Prince. His second, team third. Tyler Mell checks in for Hickory.
Fake takes and got it.
And two bucket, Wyatt Taylor.
Six.
Devin, not able to.
Thank you.
spins back on the pillow.
Leave us alone.
is up.
I think I can take it.
71, Georgia Tech 60. Oregon State 70. Tennessee 56. Reset the game clock to 3:31. Thank you. Timeout, Hickory. It's a full timeout.
Thank you.
Hickory, which helps up 96-7.
That's a full timeout from Johnstown. The 30-second timeout for the Lynx.